Yeah, it's
they like sped up
wait,
or
wait,
something.
Just do, let me. Whoa, let me just
go
do
ahead,
my part.
Go ahead.
So imagine this with fireballs, and you understand what Matt has to do in the next level.
Oh, lovely.
Are we close? Are we close to beating this fucking level yet?
Eric does his part, which is trivial. Let me show you how to walk onto these things.
I know how to walk onto them. I did it three times successfully.
I just want to do it.
Okay.
I don't want to do it.
You hate me so much.
Alright,
cool.
Alright, well, okay. I was going to practice my next part, but...
God damn it.
Let's see, how long have we been doing this? 1,340 seconds.
Holy fuck.
That's at least 20 minutes.
Fuck it, I'm dying. Yes, I feel better now.
Why'd you do that?
He hasn't died in a while.
How could that possibly make you feel better?
Dude, don't question these things, his motives.
I question your motives.
Well, you got the camera, go for it, dude.
Thank you. Beat it.
Oh god, my head hurts.
Doubles aren't any easier, so... So it's just gonna be painful for a while.
I'm glad we're not doing any guest commentary.
Why?
Because then they have to sit through this shit.
Oh, yeah. That's pretty bad.
I hate doing guest commentary and looking like shit.
Like that one that we did with Deceased Crab?
Oh, that was awful.
Yeah, that was pretty bad.
I think he understood our plight, though.
Oh, well, yeah.
He had to watch rivets.
Rivets?
Yeah. He had to watch rivets.
Yeah. That was the one that we did with Deceased Crab.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
It was perky.
Excuse me. Sorry.
Yeah, I've watched all of our videos. Ah! Camera?
It's okay. Still alive.
Oh. I'm sorry.
In fact, I was just watching the one we did last night where we beat that one level in the first try.
Oh, how far we've fallen.
I miss those days.
Oh,
ouch.
I almost had it. Never. There's really not any opportunity to take single hits here. It's either death or not.
Yeah.
So
that's true.
Okay. And plus I get like 12 fruit in one thing, which is actually a puzzle in and of itself.
Yeah,
they give you what, 5 fruit in one fall?
Yeah, something like that. And if you fill up your item box, then you can't grab the key, and it's easy to fuck you up.
Yeah. It's kind of shitty.
You have the trash, but still.
Yeah.
You have to, like, actively go, oh shit, and then, you know.
Yeah.
I took damage.
Actually, Matt, I'm surprised that's the first time you fucked that up. That looks like a rather difficult little jump.
That's pretty tough. Oh, Lord.
So how's the new Zelda game coming?
I'm digging it.
Yeah, it's awesome. It's one of my favorite Zelda games.
Yeah,
kind of
I've
making me wish I didn't sell my DS.
I'm sure Matt will let you borrow it. Right, Matt?
Of course.
Eventually. Because you guys are awesome.
I'll just download it and play it.
That also works.
You're
going to need the microphone and some sort of stylus.
Oh yeah, that's true. I don't like the microphone parts. I don't like microphone parts in any DS game. Because it makes me too embarrassed to play it in public.
Yeah. I played it at work, and I actually just... I put my mouth over the microphone, and it was just like... Ah! That was my yelling. It was, ah!
I usually just blow into the microphone.
Oh, that works too.
What do you have to do, exactly?
there are some parts where you have to quote-unquote yell.
Yeah.
Oh, that's kind of lame.
Yeah. In Brain Age, whenever it asks me, even if I'm home alone, it'll ask me, hey, are you somewhere where you can talk? I'm like, no, because I know I'll fuck that stuff up anyway. How hard is it to understand the word scissors?
Yeah. Like,
come on.
Man, Brain Age and the word blue do not go together.
That was the original one. In this one, it's scissors.
Oh, Brain Age 2?
Scissors. Not rock, not paper, scissors. And I actually really want to play that one.
Fucking ding.
Because it'll be like win, and then it'll be like lose, you know? And you have to win and lose that shit. Oh, yeah, that's right. I have to do my camera. Sorry. Wait, let me try something. Okay, cool. I was able to switch to choose him. So do this. Switch the camera to Mike.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, Mike. Now, Mike, hold down C. Okay.
Well, wait, never mind. I got it.
Hold down C. Oh, okay. Well, what I was going to say is, if you hold down C and then press A first, it'll switch to the person behind you. You hold down C and press B first, it'll switch to the person ahead of you.
Did you say...
I don't know. It was working for me.
Okay. No, it's not working.
It didn't work. It didn't seem to work for me. I don't know, though.
I just made all that shit up. So I'm not going to be able to switch to Balyog. Yep. Okay. Of course. Never mind. I made it all up.
Okay. So wait, did you just skip everything that you were supposed to do?
Oh, fuck. I didn't get my key, did I?
No.
Oh, well, it's okay. Can you
go back?
Yeah, you can go back.
Oh, okay.
Can I?
Yeah.
Yes, I can. Sorry.
I was like, wait.
I got confused.
Yeah, go ahead and do your shit first.
This part.
It's pretty crazy.
Let me get all these. I want to fill up on fruit.
I want to feel the fruit inside of me.
Yeah.
Alright, your turn, Mike.
Lag bad.
Really?
It lagged there for a sec. That was pretty faggoty.
Jesus.
Well, it was.
Let's play Lost Vikings. Your one-stop shop for racism and homophobia.
So, a lot of my best friends are gay, and if they ever watch this video, they'd probably be pretty upset with me.
I'm sorry.
That'll show me to have gay friends.
Yeah, no, I'm kidding.
I can't have any nice things,
I'm
that's
kidding,
why.
I'm kidding, Jesus Christ. I'm kidding.
And gay friends are nice things.
They are,
they're
huh?
They're people, damn it.
I have a few bisexual friends. I don't think I have any gay friends.
Yeah, you do.
I do?
Success!
Man, you made that look way too easy. Okay.
Yes.
So, you're back aboard my ship.
Nah.
Why don't you let us go back home to Mador?
Silly Vikings, don't you know that?
Tricks are for kids.
All you space aliens need innocent prisoners.
That was the joke.
All right, and that does it for this extra long edition of Let's Play Lost Vikings.
This shitty edition sucks.
This one's going to be twice as long.
Yes, I'm sure it will be.
There are going to be fireballs and lasers and electric. Fuck all.
Oh, well. It should be fun.
Yay.
See you guys later. Bye.